hands, how he lifted Giriraj Govardhan, how he chastised Kaliyan. And if they'll go on chanting this name, they will see how Krishna played his flute at Bansi Bhat and called all gopis for Ras Lila. Narad Vinod Jivana Muduri Sudurmi Niryasa Muduri Pura Tam Krishna Nama Kamas Purane Rasena Rasane Sada. So Srila Rupa Goswami Pad, he prayed, oh, that name which is the life of the Veena of Narad Muni. What name is the life of the Veena of Narad Muni? Radhika Ramana Nami. This name of Radharaman, that Krishna who is controlled by the love of Srimati Radhika. Oh, this name, what is it? It is the crest of the wave in the ocean of sweetness. And this name, may that very name, Kama Spuranena Rasena Rasane Sada, may that name manifest on my tongue, but it should not come alone. Rasena Rasane Sada. It should appear on my tongue, Rasena, along with the endless ocean of Brajarasa as well. So Srila Rupa Goswami Pad, he is glorified the holy name in this way. Srila Bhaktivinoda Thakur in his Bhajan Rahasya. Jai Namadeya Muni Brindajaya Jana Ranjanaya Paramaksharakite Tamanadar Apimanagadiritam Nikilagratapa Patalim Vilumpasi. Srila Rupa Goswami Pad explained, Jai Namadeya. Oh, all glories to the holy name, Muni Brindageya, all the sages and munis, such as who? Shukadev Goswami, the four Kumars, all the great Vaishnavas throughout history, but especially Srila Sanatan Goswami Pad, Raghunath Das Goswami, they are the greatest. They are all singing this name, Muni Brindageya, Janaranjanaya. Oh, it gives happiness to all of the devotees. Parama Aksharakite. Krishna himself has appeared in this Parama Akshara. That means in the form of these transcendental syllables. Hare Krishna, Hare Rama. If one is anadara, that means he has not proper respect for this name. But still, Nikilogra Patalim Vilumpasi. Even he did the Ugra Karmas, very bad, very sinful activities. Yet this name, he will deliver him completely from all of these things. Yadabaso Pyudvan Kavalita Bhavadanta Vibhavo Dirsham Tattvandanam Apidishati Bhakti Pranayanim Janastasyodatam Bhagavati Namatarne Kritike Te Nirvakta Kahima Mahimanam Prabhupati. Nirvakta Who can say, what speaker can glorify this holy name? They have no power. Why? Because Yadabhasyo Pyudvan, even Nam Abhas, which is performed with Shraddha, with faith, the chanting of the holy name, but only the Abhas of this name, it is so powerful that what will happen? Oh, it will not only destroy all sins, but it will give one a glimpse into the bhakti tattva, transcendental bhakti. Cheto Dapanam Majanam Bhava Mahadavagni Nivapanam Shrekari Vachandra Kavitaram Vidyavada Jivanam. All these stages up to Asakti, these are achieved only by Namabhas, not even Shuddhanam. It is so powerful. So what person in this world can actually glorify this name? It is so powerful. Yad Brahma Sakshat Kriti Nishtayapi Vinashama Apeti Binana Bogai Apeti Namas Puranena Tate Prarabdi Karmeti Viroti Veda. Prarabdi Karmeti Viroti Veda. It is all the Vedas, they say this very powerful truth, that even if one is totally absorbed in meditation on Nirvishesh Brahma, then what will be the result? His aparabdha karma, the karmas which are coming in next lives, they can be destroyed. But that person, even being like a liberated soul absorbed in Brahma, he will have to taste the fruit of his prarabdha karma, what he is undergoing in this life. But spuranena tatte prarabdha karmeti viroti veda. All the Vedas loudly proclaim that if a person, as soon as the name touches his tongue, even his prarabdha karma, even everything pertaining to this physical body, completely destroyed. In other words, he's become situated in his transcendental form. This is the Shuddhanam, to become situated in transcendental form.
Thank you.
Agar.
So we began from Srimad Bhagavata and we should finish from Srimad Bhagavata. Nam Sankirtanam Jasya Sarva Pap Pranasanam Pranamo Sat Dukha Samanam Tang Namami Harim Pari. Oh, the name Sankirtan of that Lord who has appeared in this world as a Nam will take away all kinds of sorrows, suffering and also pain of endless birth and death. Pranamo dukkha samanam. Even when doing pranam, even all suffering will go. And what will become? Love and affection for Krishna will come. That has been told in Srimad Bhagavatam. So, I am doing pranam to that Namadheya Purush, that is Krishna. So, Nam Sankirtan is only way in Kali Yuga to be happy. Like he told, Harir Nam, Harir Nam, Harir Nam. Ananya Bhakti, Kirtanakya Bhakti Yogena. You can do worship, you can hear and everything you can do. But Naam is supreme. By Naam all rush will come, all transcendental knowledge will come, everything. It is pure and Purnam, Akhandam. But what is the process that we should do? That I told somewhat in England. Sadharma, sadharmasya avodhaya, jeshang nirbandhani mati, achirateva sarvartha, siddhat esham abhipshita. What? Those who want to know that what is our transcendental religion, they should chant Harinam. And they should know that name is non-different from Krishna. But they should chant name. Nirbandhani Mati. What is Nirbandhani Mati? This is important, you should know. For this I told all these things. Name is supreme. It is okay. This is Siddhant. But in what way we should do? After this, it will come Trinadapi Sunesh. After that. But before this, this should come. What? Nirbandhani. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu told to his all students. Prabhu kahe kohilam ei mahamantra. Iha hoite iha jabe kya sabe koriya nirbandha. Iha hoite sarva siddhi hai vishwar sarvakhana valoite. But nirbandhani mati, with nirbandha we should chant. What is nirbandhani mati? He is telling Srila Bhakti Vinod Thakur, you should have tulsi, pure tulsi mala. Kashta khatita, tulsi kashta. Of tulasi. Also it has been described mani mala, but no, in my opinion, or in our Guru Parampara opinion, from Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, no one has used mani mala. Only tulsi mala. So tulsi mala should be there. It can fulfill all your desires. You can realize Krishna name in Krishna. Also, tulsi is Brinda Devi. No? Brinda. Most beloved of Krishna. Without help of Brinda, you cannot do anything. So everywhere, here, we can take it. And chant tulsi mala. But it should be either Gopuchha or Sarpakriti. Like the tail of cows. Bigger, smaller, round. It should be round. Sarpakriti. Oh, like Like serpents.
Body of serpents.
Mm. Oh. Gradually going up, bigger, 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 bigger. So it should be round. Very easily you can do. Don't make so long, long, long. And don't touch this finger. It should be out of the bag, out of heart. It indicates anger, lust and all bad qualities. I will shoot you. I will punish you. I will break your legs. Break your head. Do you know who am I? Oh, this false ego is there. So, if you are at the time of chanting name, you become angry, then it will go in vain. Because you cannot control your mind. And you should do name with Shraddha, fixed-minded, controlling all your senses. You cannot do. Oh, don't do like chanting. Shake your hands. Don't do again and again like this. Fixed. No? Don't touch by your left hand. In a special case, you can do, but not always. Like, how many have I chanted? This name is here, and how many have chanted? Don't do like this. Or anyway, try to acquire. So, like this, you should chant on this finger, having mala here, on middle, and by the help of
thumb.
This will, like this. Those who want bhakti and mukti, here means prem bhakti. Oh, they should chant on this, in this way. And also, man sangharanam saucham monam mantrartha chintanam abhyagratvam anirvedo jap sampati hetava. If you want to have love and affection for Krishna, that at the time of chanting, try to bring all your senses in one point, ekagraman. And don't think anyone here and there. Don't remember any worldly thing. Don't have any other desires. By Shuddha Chitta, surrendered Chitta, in the guidance of a pure devotee. And you should know the meaning of the mantra. No? Meaning, Hare Krishna, Hare Ram. So many meanings. Hare Hare, Ram Ram Hare Hare, Krishna Krishna Hare Hare. Oh, there are so many mantras, meanings. So we should know all these from bona fide Guru Vaishnava. Japakale manike kagrabhave laha. Make your mind one pointed. Chitte suddha thako, vritha katha nahi kaha. Don't do prajalpa. Don't do. And be have such. Suchi means taking bath, making your body pure. You should be careful. What is uchishta, what is not uchishta? You should try to know all these things. If anyone going to pass stall and only paper he takes, it will not. We should try to wash hands so much. Otherwise so many diseases may come. Wearing your shoes with your hands and not washing and began to chant Hare Krishna. And in bag you have kept your shoes. Your socks. And also beat by some money also. And passbook. Or don't keep it like this. Try to be as pure as you can. If you are not following all this, or by chanting like that, or sometimes may come Navavas, it will take all the anarths. It may be. You can have heavenly planets and or you can be happy in this world. But Krishna Prem cannot come by this. For this, that should be there. And with other, with honor, you should, a strong faith, you should chant. Now we should be, how we can keep our mind one-pointed? Oh, your mind should be engaged in the thinking the glorification of name. How glorious this name, how merciful, and then chant. Oh, conditional soul's mind always going here and there. But engage, control them. Then shout, I have told. Shout, there are two kinds, outer, by shower and by other things. By putting tilak, kanthi mala and all other things. And what is inner? Giving all criticism of Vaishnava. Don't criticize. And you should be make your chitta, heart, very clear. There should be no envy, emptiness, and other things. Then mourn. You should be always mourn at that time chanting. What is the meaning of mourn? Don't tell, oh, prajalpa. Mourn then. And at that time you can glorify Harikatha. Harikatha Kirtan, Nam Kirtan is mourn. Being in the association of high class Vaishnava, chanting name loudly, kirtan doing, oh, this is also a mon. Mon means? Suicide. This is not like that. But don't do anything prajal. Abhyakrata. Asthir chanchal, asthir man ki chanchalta. Our mind should not be vyakra, so restless, like pendulum. Always.
Impatient.
And then anirbhayat. If there is delay in having what we want by name, Krishna Prem, if delay, then asabandha. Oh, I will receive Krishna Prem. Though it is late, no hope, but I must. Like that. Namart chintan. You should remember the meaning of the mantra. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. Radha Krishna together. This is Sambhog Lila. Meeting. And then Krishna, Krishna, Hare, Hare. Oh, Vipralambha. Same times on that. Krishna, who can take the heart of Mana Harati?
Harati Krishna Mana.
Hari Harati Krishna Mana. Hari Harati Krishna Mana. Oh, Srimati Radhika, taking the heart, stoning the heart of Krishna and controls. And Krishna what? Oh, Krishna also taking the heart of Radhika and controls. Both. This is meaning of Hare. Krishna has meaning so many. Ram, Radha Raman Krishna is Ram. So there are so many. Srila Raghunath Das Goswami, Srila Bhakti Vinod Thakur, Srila Ji Goswami, they have written. You can read there. Also, we should chant this name or any mantra with five kind of with five limbs. What are these five limbs? Oh, you should know the meaning of the mantra. If you are chanting Brahma Gayatri, Gopal Mantra, Mahaprabhu Mantra, Kama Gayatri, oh, we should know the meaning that Guru has told. If not, then go to Shiksha Guru and take it. Who is the deity of the mantra? Brahma, Gayatri. Who is deity? Gayatri. Who is Gayatri? Wife of Brahma, it is told. But she is the manifestation of Radhika, the power of Krishna, Bhargo Devasya. Then Dhimahi. So deity is who? Radhika here, deity. Why? Radhika not direct? Because this Gayatri manifestation of Krishna, manifestation of Radhika, her name has become Gayatri, and he is married, and then he is like a paramut, upapati bhav to Krishna, she can easily have. So there are so many deep meanings. We should know all these things. And then, mantradhipati, the deity of the mantra. In Brahma Gayatri, I told Gayatri or Radhika. And in Gopal Mantra, Gopi Janapallabha. Who is Gopi Janapallabha? Oh, with that relation, we should chant these names. And Mantradhi Devata, Mere Rakshak. Only that mantra adhipati, the deity of the mantra, can shape me. And he can fulfill my all desires. And he is so powerful. Oh, this is called Nyas. Understand? My deity of this Gopal mantra is Krishna himself, Gopi Jan Ballabha. He is my Seva, Rakshak. Rakshak means? Protector. In all ways. And he can anything we like. Other kind of. So, to keep in mind this strong belief, this is called Vyas. Or, any mantra, one time we can do, it will give you full result. But even Shastra has told, to do 10 times or 108 times. So this is called Nyas. To chant 10 times as your Guru has directed, or 108 times. This is called Nyas. Prapatti. Oh, only my protector is this mantra, the deity of this mantra. Gopi Jan Ballabha, or Srimati Radhika, or Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. In this way, I am taking shelter and Saranagati. What? I am suffering so much. I am suffering in the ocean of all sufferings. Now, I am taking shelter of that deity. Like Saranagati has six limbs, or that will come here. And in the end, Atmanivedan. I have nothing, what I have, oh, this is to that deity, Krishna, or Mahaprabhu. Oh, even myself, not mine. Myself is who? Only of Krishna. Foolish. Oh, in Srimad Bhagavatam, Sravanam Kirtanam Vishnu Smaranam Pada Simana Archanam Bandanam Dasham Sakyaranam. Iti punsarpita. First surrender yourself, then everything will be done. Bhakti. And if you are not surrendering, no bhakti. So this is called Atmanivedan. Oh, with five limbs of this, if you chant, remember, in the guidance of Vaishnava. Ping Trina Dapi Sumit Taro Rapi Sahishnuna Hamarina Manadena and Krishna Kirtan will be do and result will be what? Mahaprabhu telling Suno Ramraj Ki Rup Laile Naam Prem Upajaya Suno Ramraj and what? Trina Dapi Sumit. The portion of love will come and you will be successful. Go, Premananda. You should try to realize this thing. I think that this is more important than Harikatha others. So I told you. And you should try to note down in your heart. And daily you should do all these things. Don't give up your chanting of mantra that Guru has given. Daily you should do in practical way. With what? Strong belief. What?
It seemed that you were giving the same explanation of Nyas and Prapati when you said only the mantra can save me and only the mantra is my protector. You said this is Nyas and you said this is Prapati.
Yes.
But she's not clear about the difference.
Oh. All the limbs. Oh, seems to be same, but some. Oh, he has love, he has affection, he has prem, but not all the same. Love and prem is not so one thing. So we should try to know where slight difference something.
What is the slight difference?
What?
The slight difference between Nyas and Prapati, that Krishna is my protector, only the mantra can save me. What's the difference between Nyas and
Prapati? They're telling, and also in Chaitanya Charitamrita, it has been written. Dharmate, Atma Samarpan. You remember that?
No.
So there is something. Saranagati and Atma Nivedan seems to be one. But some slight difference.
She's asking Nyas and Prapati.
Nyas to have a chanda name. Mantra, that is
Nyas. Then tomorrow, Bajamil, Bharat and all will come. Be prepared.
Today?
You should ask when my mind will be.
Today, the devotees who have received initiation, we will announce your new name. Shri Guru Dev will do that and we request you to stand up. Receiving Diksha, Vasudev Das Vasudam.